Hello, CIS scholars. How are you all? I hope you all are fine. Okay, students, now we are going to start our fifth chapter, which is plant life. So, in this chapter, we are going to study about the plant. Okay, so let us begin. Okay, so we are going to see everything about a plant, the different parts of the plant we are going to study. Also, we are going to study about germination and things related to plant. Okay, so things to learn. So, as I told you, two main things we are going to learn. First is parts of a plant. We know that plants have various parts. So, that we are going to recognize and study about them one by one. And the second is we are going to study about the process of germination. Okay, so what basically we are going to learn from this chapter is different parts of a plant perform important function and help the plant to live. So we know that like our body have different parts, same ways plant also has different parts, and different parts perform different function. Okay, so we will study this one by one. So today we are going to see about parts of a plant. We know that plants are living organisms like us. Yes, in the previous chapter, living things and non-living things, we have studied that plant is a living thing. So, just as our body parts perform different functions, different parts of a plant perform different functions. Yes, so different parts of a plant are given different function to do. So, according to their function, the plant will work. A plant's body is divided into two main parts. Okay, so a plant body is mainly divided into two parts. The first one, the part of the plant which grows below the ground is called the root. So, as you can see in the given picture, they are telling that the part of the plant which grows below the ground. So, this is the ground. Below the ground, what is present below the ground? Under the ground. Below the ground means the part of the plant which is present under the ground. Under the ground, what is present? Root. Yes. And the second part is the parts of a plant that grow above the ground form the shoot. Above means upside the ground, which we can see. So, this portion is the shoot. So, below the ground it is root and above the ground it is shoot. Okay. So, I hope you all understood that the plant body is mainly divided into two parts. Number one is the root and second one is the shoot. The root is present below the ground and the shoot is present above the ground. Okay. Now, so this is the full picture of a plant. So, this is the ground. So, below the ground, what is present? Root. Yes. And above the ground, what is present? Shoot. So, in the given picture, we can also see different other parts present in the shoot system. Which is that? So, we can see leaves. We can see flowers. We can see bird. We can see fruit. This is stem. We can see the branches. Okay, so root consists of only root. The root system consists of only the root. But the shoot system consists of many other parts like the leaves, flowers, fruits, birds, stamp and the branches. So these are the parts of the plant which you should know. Whenever you see a plant, you should try to recognize these parts. Flower, you can recognize leaves you have seen, and the fruit which it grows on the plant. Then the bird, from the bird the flower will be formed. Then we can obviously find out branches, and the stem is the main part on which the other parts are being located. Okay students, I hope you all understood this much. Two main parts of a plant, root and shoot. And we have to study about the various functions of root, stems and leaf, which we will continue in our next lecture. Till then, you all take care. Bye bye. Thank you.